Power Lords. So the game I kind of created inside this game is try and fly across the screen. Just try and fly across the screen. It's really hard without getting killed. So I'll try it here again. Try and fly back. Oh. It's just like, that's my little game. I said, try and fly across the screen. Okay, I made it. Maybe it's easier down here. Not too much easier. But yeah, Power Lords, this is one of the craziest games ever where you lose control of your ship and you can't even steer it right. It's like there's something wrong with the game and then it kills you. They were trying everything and anything. So it's not a scrolling shooter. It's not a sliding shooter. It's a side, go from one side of the screen to the other side of the screen shooter. Didn't catch on. Didn't see a whole lot of games do this. What game is like this at all? None. So I guess that's what makes it special, is it's just so unique, you know. You got comic books, action figures, the whole Power Lords franchise was like out of control, right? ColecoVision one's got that extra screen where you're running on the ground through some kind of corridor, I think. It looks pretty fun. But, this is just the Crazy Odyssey 2 one. And I'll see if I can beat that 7,000. Probably not. That was some freak of nature. As the voice would say, you blew it. I know you can hide beneath these little pink mountains. At least I think those are mountains. It's not a pile of cocaine. I hope not. That's, you know, the 80s here, and this game is pretty whacked out. They're like, yeah, we'll put a little pile of cocaine over on the right. That's not... I'm sorry. Guys, gotta forgive me. I've got some twisted humor. You can just bludgeon this guy in the head, then move because he opens up that big mouth and bludgeon, 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 bludgeon. Oh, here he goes. See, pretty much looks like a worm. I don't see him being much of a cobra serpent type. You know, like the ColecoVision one is pretty good graphics. This guy looks kind of funny. But I think that's what makes it even more charming. It's ridiculous. Just blasting the shit out of a laser worm. Oh, okay, that's what, the next level when it does that? Uh-oh, risky. Living on the edge. Got my little flying teacup here. Bludgeon. Bludgeon, bludgeon, bludgeon. You know that candy you always pay like $60 for at the theater called Dots? Don't those look like dots coming down on you? Getting hit by expensive theater candy. Ah! Alright, Power Lords just sent me into a different plane of comedic goofiness. Play this game. You gotta have fun with it. Okay, there we are. We come out of that pile of cocaine and we hit it again. That is hard to do, man, flying across the screen. Am I supposed to still have this much fun with this game? I don't know. I think it's me. I'm just... Hey, hold on, Don. I'm playing Power Lords, kitty. You don't understand. You just don't understand. I'm gonna fly across the screen here and... Oh, ah! I'm suicidal. Crazy, crazy sound effects, man. seems like cocaine, man. You just can't stop. This is a great game for kids with ADD because, man, it's just like... Maybe the Power Lords had attention deficit syndrome. Oh, good God. All right, that's good. That's good.